Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. Differentiate the following with respect to x. Cos x upon log x where x is greater than 0. So let's start the solution. Let y is equal to cos x upon log x where x is greater than 0. Therefore, dy by dx is equal to we will apply the quotient rule here. Log x into derivative of cos x, that is minus sin x minus cos x into derivative of log x, that is 1 over x upon log x whole square. Therefore, dy by dx is again equal to minus sin x log x minus cos x upon x upon log x whole square, and this is again equal to minus x sin x log x minus cos x upon x log x whole square, and this is equal to minus x sin x log x plus cos x upon x log x whole square. Hence, the answer for the above question is that the derivative of cos x upon log x is minus x sin x log x plus cos x upon x log x whole square, where x is greater than 0. And this is the answer for the above question. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and take care.